Kieran McCann pulls the fighter to the middle of the ring. Very, very interesting fight, this one. Grant Dennis, 4 fights into his professional career, stepping up to an 8-rounder in a very, very tough fight against Wayne Reed. Although he's got 13 losses, and he has got 12 wins, and 6 of those have come by knockout. He definitely won't be coming here to lay down. This is going to be a great, great, great fight. And Reed making his tensions known straight away, dropping to the body with a big left hand. Wayne Reed fighting out the south point stance. Grant Dennis only had 4 fights, but he does show experience way beyond his record. And he really hurt that Wayne Reed there with a left into the body. Great composure here from Grant Dennis. Under the pressure of Wayne Reed, has stayed in his start. And now he's putting the pressure on here. And this is something that Grant Dennis can keep up for a long, long time. He's a super fit fighter. He's a personal trainer himself, and he's always in the gym. Lovely shots there from Grant Dennis. Great shot. Sharp shooting here from Grant Dennis. You look at the two fighters here, you'd say that Grant Dennis was the one that had 25 fights behind him. Again, staying composed, and Wayne Reed trying to put a shot through his guard, but didn't even move Grant Dennis. This guy's got great strength, great fitness, and great ability as well. 3 things that every good fighter needs, and he is definitely a good fighter. Wayne Reed calling him on, jokingly, but he's definitely feeding it from these shots. Wayne Reed tries to lean in with backhand there, but Grant Dennis slips underneath it and comes back with his own shots. Both measuring out each other up a bit here. And it's nice to see that Grant Dennis isn't rushing in. A lot of fighters can get carried away. It's his first title fight. And again, after 4 fights, a big step up in class. But he's making it look like he's the most experienced fighter in there tonight. Slip shot there by Reed. If that would have caught him, that would have hurt him. Grant Dennis, lovely right hand over the top and showing his strength inside as well there. Lovely jab there from Grant Dennis. Really taking his time, Dennis, here. And when he does unleash, he's unleashing with great power and great speed, but he is taking his time. He's not rushing in. Pulling short there with a right hand, but straight back into his stance, into his position. Again, great composure. Really solid performance for the first round there by Grant Dennis. Excellent, excellent round there. Now Wayne Reed troubled, which isn't something you see a lot. He's a very experienced fighter and he's tough. He's tough as they come. And he knows what he's doing in there. Grant Dennis has got his trainer Veron in his corner with him, who's only a young trainer but very, very knowledgeable, knows what he's talking about. I've actually trained with him and he definitely knows his stuff, and it's being shown there that Grant's listening great. Round 2, and Dennis eager to get back in there. Reed leading his head there, nothing malicious in it, but great left hook there, Grant Dennis. And with a performance like this, if this carries on the way it is, this is definitely a statement that Grant Dennis is sending out. As I said before, Wayne Reed he's no mug, and Grant Dennis is really dominating here. Wayne Reid trying to fire his own shots back, but Grant Dennis's guard is impenetrable. A little bit off balance there. Look. Lovely, lovely shot picking there from Grant Dennis. One, two, three to the head and then one to the body. Great shot. And again, Reid tries to let a few of his own shots go, but they're just landing on the gloves of Grant Dennis and they're just not having any effect at all. Lovely body shot from Dennis there. You can feel them from ringside. They must be having an effect in there. And you can see that Wayne Reid is bending over now as if to cover his body. He's not enjoying those shots. Oh, lovely shooting there, lovely shooting there. This is a great performance from Grant Dennis, boxing way beyond his experience. It just goes to show how hard this guy trains. He's in the gym every single day, learning, training hard, and that's how he's got to be when you're at the top. I imagine that's where he's aiming. I spoke to him. He's 32 years of age, Grant Dennis, so he needs to be fast-tracked, and going on this performance so far, that's not something he's going to struggle with. Like I said before, Wayne Reid opting to take a bent over stance, almost covering his body, but still, Grant Dennis gets through with shots. A little flurry here from Wayne Reid. He still wants to stay in this competition. He's definitely not here to concede. I don't think he's got much choice at the moment, the way that Grant Dennis is boxing. He's not really shipping any shots, staying composed, keeping his guard in good positions. Catching him with a lovely jab there. Wayne Reid's letting Grant Dennis walk into range without throwing anything, which is definitely not something you want to do against someone who picks shots like Grant Dennis does. Lovely little body shot there from Wayne Reid, just in answer. Lovely jab from Grant Dennis. And Wayne Reid gives a 1-2 to the body, four shots straight to the head from Grant Dennis. Great speed and great accuracy. Excellent round, another solid round for Grant Dennis. Brilliant, brilliant round. Reid comes out very fast in the third round. But as you can see by Grant Dennis's face, completely unfazed by anything he's doing so far. Lovely shot round the back of the body. 1-2 to the head, knocking Wayne Reid's head right back. Wayne Reid poked the head in there, the referee will definitely say something about it. Yes, yeah. Bad form there from Wayne Reid. Again, Grant Dennis stays composed, picks his shots lovely, and it's an excellent performance so far from Dennis against a really, really good fighter in Wayne Reid. Wayne Reid's legs seem to buckle a little bit there. He's definitely hurt by those shots. Lovely shot picking here again from Grant Dennis. He's really, really thinking about what he's doing. He takes his time, picks four or five shots in a row. Not very often you see that often. Someone with four fights, they can string four, five, six shots together. And on the back of a few flurries of shots from Wayne Reid, Grant Dennis comes back with some great shots over the top. always maintaining control of this fight. Lovely shots again from Grant Dennis. Wayne Reed really hasn't got any answers for this. He's still coming forward, he's still trying, but he doesn't seem to know where these shots are coming from. A little bit of kidology there from Wayne Reed, but Grant Dennis answers that with some great shots. Right hand, right over the back of Wayne Reed's guard. Lovely uppercut in there. Lovely uppercut in there. Knocked the gum shield out of Wayne Reed's mouth. Wayne Reed taking his time to go back to his corner. It's a great uppercut there. Knocked the gum shield clean out of his mouth. Really sharp. Really, really sharp shots there from Grant Dennis. And again, he comes in. Wayne Reed goes in with some winging shots, but Grant Dennis stays in a great position, catches the shots on his gloves and comes back with some great shots of his own. You see Dennis now looking for the opportunities, looking for the shots, not just running in there. It's great to see from a fighter with such little experience putting the shots together like that. He shipped one himself there, but he comes back with two of his own. He won't want to be complacent like that too many times, because Wayne Reed can punch a little bit. Oh, Dennis picking his lovely uppercuts there. Wayne Reed going in with his head afterwards. The referee calling both fighters up on that. Grant Dennis retaliated a little bit there. He don't need to be doing that. He's winning this fight. Reed's face has been really heavily vassed here. I imagine the referee might say something about that. It's all smeared up his cheek. And as always, Grant Dennis looking completely composed and ready to go again. Pulling the fighters together to have a quick word about them. Don't think there's any need to take any points off of that. Just a bit of a heated exchange at the end of the last round. When Wayne Reed launches any sort of attack, Grant puts up those gloves and it's like an impenetrable shell. He's a great guard. Lovely shot over there. Beautiful combination there from Grant Dennis. Picking the body shots lovely. This is becoming a really, really hard night's work for Wayne Reed here. I can't imagine he's enjoying that much in there at the moment. But back he comes. He's a tough, tough character, is Wayne Reed. Body, head. Great shooting. They seem to be standing head to head in the middle of the ring, having a little go each, taking shots, but Wayne Reed's just not getting through the guard of Grant Dennis, whereas the same can't be said on the opposite side. Grant Dennis really penetrating the guard of Wayne Reed, round the back of the elbows to the body, straight through the middle with the uppercuts. He's doing a great job in there. Grant Dennis steps himself out of the corner and comes back. Great 1-2. And great uppercuts again and drops to the body. Lovely shots there. Wayne Reed definitely isn't here to lay down tonight. He's still giving it, even though he's on the wrong side of a great performance here from Grant Dennis, shipping some great shots. It's definitely not an easy night's work for Wayne Reid in here. Nor is it for Grant Dennis. Wayne Reid definitely making him work for this. But Grant Dennis doing a great job of outworking, outgunning his opponent. Putting some quick shots together there, Grant Dennis, showing some flashy skills. And again, Wayne Reid comes back with shots of his own. Caught Grant Dennis a little bit off balance there, did Wayne Reid, but Grant Dennis composes himself again. Up goes the guard again, impenetrable catches. Wayne Reid with a lovely left hook over the top as he tries shooting his own shot. Good quick hands inside there from Grant Dennis. Another good solid round. I find it really hard to give much to Wayne Reid here. Grant Dennis just dominating these rounds. I'd say that was probably Wayne Reid's best round so far, but for me, far from winning. Just the composure, the quick hands, and the shots that Grant Dennis is putting together is easily winning this fight for me. Wayne Reid looking slightly dejected in his corner there as he takes a sip of drink from his bowl. While Grant Dennis keeping that great composure on his face. Round five's underway. And again, there's not a second to rest here. This is great action from both fighters. Great shots there from Grant Dennis. He's definitely come out with intent for this round. Wayne Reid not opting to try and coast his way through this fight. He's still coming back with some great shots himself, really putting the shots together. But again, Grant Dennis, his hand speed is unbelievable. Left hook over the top there, right on command from Grant Dennis's corner. Just shows how well versed this guy is and how well he works with his trainer. Heads coming a little bit close together for the referee's liking there. Right uppercut, left of the body, and another right hand through from Grant Dennis. Wayne Reid giving a little bit of kidology, but Grant Dennis isn't fooled by that. He's not one who's shy a bit of kidology himself, as he smiles back at Wayne Reid and shakes his head at him. Lovely right hand, left uppercut inside there. Really short, crisp shot. And again, the gumshoe comes out. Another lovely little uppercut there from Grant Dennis. As Dennis goes back to his corner to get his shorts fixed, they seem to have been falling down. Well, Grant Dennis. The referee wasn't happy with that. The referee really wasn't happy with that from Grant Dennis's corner. Lovely right hand there. Wayne Reid ducked right into that right hand, but again he just comes back with his own shots. Great shooting from Grant Dennis. For someone throwing shots that long, that's great hand speed from that distance. And again, picking those body shots. And just as I was about to say it, Grant Dennis's corner calls out that Wayne Reid is definitely feeling the pace in there now. Those body shots are not an easy thing to take. And once you've shipped a few of them, they definitely slow you down a bit and they just take the wind out yourselves. bit with a head clash there. Referee calling time, he's calling both boxes to the middle of the ring. I imagine this is the heads getting a little bit close again. It's not a dirty fight, neither fighter actually aiming for this. It just seems to be a bit of untidiness from both boxes inside, but they're both guilty of it, so there's nothing that can be said. Lovely shooting at the end of the round there from Grant Dennis as he gives Wayne Reed a look as he walks back to his corner. He definitely means business tonight. Doing an excellent job on what is a really, really tough opponent in Reed. He's got the look of a man who's very, very tired of his calling over there. It's round six coming up. Grant Dennis is barely even breathing heavily. It's really good to see. Fitness of this man is unbelievable. As I said at the beginning of the fight, he's never out of the gym. He really, really does train hard. Straight back to the action here. No holding back with these two. Dennis mixing his shots up, going from head to body, head to body. Really has got a wide array of shots. Really good to see from a fighter with such inexperience. Wayne Reed opting to stand in the middle and I imagine in an act of defiance against Grant Dennis, calling him on. I can hear him talking to him, I can't hear what he's saying, but he's calling him on, and from what I hear, he doesn't seem very impressed with Grant Dennis, but for me, that's just kidology. He's definitely feeling this. Very, very laboured shot there from Wayne Reed. You see that coming from a mile off. He's probably going to catch him on that one. Yeah, Wayne Reed definitely feeling the pace of this fight now, where he's just waiting for an opportunity to catch Grant Dennis with a shot. And Grant's just not giving him those opportunities. And the work weight from Wayne Reed really, really dropped in this round. Great shooting, great movement off him. Shots there from Grant Dennis as he slips under a right hand Wayne Reed on the way out. Wayne Reed's down to one punches at the moment. He's really looking at shots that he can hit him with, but Grant Dennis just not giving him nothing. He's definitely, definitely feeling the pace of this. And if Grant Dennis can keep the pressure up here, I think he can force a stoppage. Something that would be a really, really send a message out here. Catching elbows there, Grant Dennis, as he goes to the body. And Wayne Reed now, put a little bit of it, but there's no composure in those shots. Wayne Reed just throwing shots for the sake of throwing shots. He's not really thinking about what he's doing. He's just trying to stay in there. By doing so, he's leaving himself exposed. Grant Dennis picking single shots of late. I'd like to see him put a little bit of pressure on Wayne Reed and see how he copes with that. At the moment, he's really looking out of sorts with this. That's a bit better from Grant Dennis there. But again, single shots. He really does need to step it up here. And this is being overly critical of me, but someone who's shown the class that he has tonight, he definitely, definitely stepped this up and put the pressure back on Wayne Reed here. Dennis really doesn't need to be getting involved in this. The referee doesn't seem impressed by that. It's something that could really go against him. Mm-hmm. his stall. He hasn't got a look on his face, and the man is enjoying this. Again, Wainwright comes out showing his intention. He's definitely still in this fight. He's not just going to lay down and concede here, Wayne Reed. He's definitely come here to win. And though he's on the end of a... He's been on the end of a bit of a pace in here, Grant Dennis. Been outclassed, outworked, and outpunched. But he's still in there and he's still having a go. It's nice to see that fighters don't come in to these titles and just try and lay down and collect their money. That's the best little flurry from Wayne Reed in a long, long time. Grant Dennis is definitely throwing less shots, but he doesn't seem to have slowed much. He still looks as fresh as he did in the first round. But the work rate is definitely slow. A little bit of shoulder in there from Wayne Reed. You don't want to see this fight turn into a farce here with these boys both really going for it. Going for each other after the bell and chucking in the shoulders. We don't really want to see that. We want to see the fight that we have been seeing, which is a nice clean competition here. Wayne Reed trying to throw his shots, but missing quite clearly. As Grant Dennis comes back with some really crisp, clean shots of his own. And again, he puts up that shell and moves out of the way. Wayne Reed just simply can't do no damage to Grant Dennis at the moment. Lovely right hand over the back of Wayne Reed's guard from Grant Dennis. Wayne Reed comes back with a little flurry of punches, but again, all landed on the gloves of Grant Dennis. And just not having any effect at all. He's really not got through much tonight at all. Wayne Reed showing him what he's going to try to do there. Really telegraphing the shots. And you're going to have to do a bit better against Grant Dennis if you're going to catch a really good shot. So I'm sprayed with sweat by the side of the ring. Lovely shots there from Grant Dennis. One to the head, one to the body. And we're taking a low stance at the end there. Grant Dennis is barely heavy breathing. His work rate's definitely slowed down, but like I said, he still looks as sharp as he did in the first round. So it'd be interesting to see if he can just pick this up a little bit more. I imagine that's what his trainer's going to ask of him. A little bit more work rate. Coming to the last round. Again, Wayne Reed sat in his corner like a man who has been involved in a really, really hard 8-round fight, which it has been through. Grant Dennis has enjoyed this all the way through. Very little to trouble him from Wayne Reed, but Wayne Reed's been in there, giving it his best all the way through the fight, and surprisingly, I thought this was going to be a really tight competition, but Grant Dennis completely outclassed him tonight. Fights come together, show their respect to each other. It's great to see. They had their little exchanges after the bell and chuck the heads in. Great work straight away from Grant Dennis. Wayne Reed answers back, but again, nothing coming through really. Wayne Reed trying to bury his head into the chest of Grant Dennis, but Grant Dennis just catches him with some beautiful shots on the way out. Again, he's just dominating the round so far already. Lovely uppercut there, straight through the guard. Wayne Reed has definitely earned his money tonight. made to work every second of this fight. The referee calls a timeout. Gum shows out again. The referee's giving him a little bit of a telling off of that. It's something we can't really do much about. Wayne Reed marching him down, trying to get some shots off his own, but again, oh, great right hand from Grant Ness. Wayne Reed calls him on, but he definitely felt that shot. It's an excellent right hand. Wayne Reed digging some shots in around the side of the head, round to the side of the body, but again, I know I keep saying it, but just landing on gloves, they're not really having any effect at all. Hand speed, power, Grant Dennis, been fantastic tonight. As he starts doing his own bit of shoulder, but like I told you earlier, he's not shy of a bit of that himself. Yeah, Grant Dennis really, really enjoying himself in here now. You can see he's having a great time with this. I think the same can be said for Wayne Reed. I mean, I know he's a guy that loves a fight, but this has been a very, very hard one for him. Lovely right hand there from Grant Dennis. Just a little short over the top of Wayne Reed's head. Lovely left hook on the way out there from Grant Dennis. Wayne Reed still going forward, still trying to win this fight, but he must know now. It's too little, too late. Ooh, low shot there from Wayne Reed. More than likely accidental. Grant Dennis very eager to get this fight underway. Didn't want to take any time to rest and recover from that body shot. Grant Dennis really, really putting the pressure on here. You can see he's probably looking for the stoppage. Again, that'd be a real message sent out if he could get it. Too late for that now. Great fighters, they're both in the middle of the ring. Great to see. What an excellent fight to top off what was an excellent night of boxing. And JE Sports Network is really proud of that one, what they put together there. Six excellent fights. All very evenly matched. Great performance from Grant Dennis at the end to top that off, and I imagine, as I have done, the referee are finding it very hard to give Wayne any of those rounds. Grant Dennis raises his hand in victory. The crowd goes wild for him. He's earned every single decibel of that applause. Referee Kieran McCann calls the fight to the ring.
When you get two extremely fit boxers, extremely talented, and both of them in the ring that goes so much, this is the kind of fight in here.
At the MC there, let us know, it was a great fight between two excellent fighters. For me, Grant Dennis outclassed him all the way through. And Grant Dennis raised his hand before the verdict was even called out. He knew he put in a great performance there. Deservedly got his hand raised. Excellent, excellent performance. Really impressed there. And the guy that's just had four fights to win his first title in his fifth fight as the promoter. Joe LP signs. He's done a good job. He's happy with tonight. Grant Dennis sprays the loft by his brother in the middle of the ring as he flashes that belt off. And going on that performance, that's going to be one of many. Excellent performance. Well done. Well done, Grant Dennis.
Check it out.